The next one we'd like to do is a number. Last week or so, on the 10th, we were lucky enough to be at Carnegie Hall in New York City. Sold out house at Carnegie. Not the deli. It wasn't the deli. It was the big hall. Big. The reason that we sold it out was because people from Wichita and Kansas and Florida and Houston and California, Utah and England and Germany all sort of decided to come to New York on that weekend because they know that the show's starting off. So all the reason that we sold it out. I'd like to sing this song. We're all going to sing this one as a way to say thanks for showing up. And if you fancy doing it again, we're going to be there two nights next year, January 9 and January 10 at Carnegie Hall. So start making your plans to go see New York right now.
Yesterday,
see ya.
I'm anybody who feels like chatting or anything like that, if you want an autograph or something like that, if that's your cup of tea. If it's not, we'd just like to say hello. Come on by right over there after the show. All right, same as last year. And we've time enough for two more songs, if that's okay.
Thank you.